so thankful.
You'll understand, but I'm gonna bring someone to the stage who's gonna testify and let you know how grateful they are. Put your hands together for Jason.
Hey, yeah, yeah. Ooh, I thank God for waking me up this morning and setting me on my way. He put food on my table. Every morning, every morning. It doesn't matter what they Courtney situation, and I'm grateful for the fact that she's still alive today. Because she used to get up every single morning down on her knees and call on the name above all names. The name is Yeshua HaMashiach. In other words, means Jesus to some people. And I'm here to let you know, when you call on the name, there's a shift in the atmosphere. Does anybody feel a shift?